Hello, I am Sam, and I'm going to be drawing a flower. So first things first, you need a sheet of paper and a pencil or a ball pen. I'm using a ball pen. So make your papers shape like this. And then you need to make your body, and I'm going to be making a parrot with me. Let's get started. First, we'll be drawing a line like this, and then you make a straight line here on this part, and then when you're done, you just make the feathers.
Joe Hershey.